you doing today?
I'm doing very well, thank you. Very well indeed.
So tell us a little bit about what your thoughts are on today's event. How is your Sunday morning going today?
Well, it's going very well. I mean, it's fascinating. It's always encouraging for someone. I've been a journalist for more than 40 years, and I started in newspapers. And the last 20 years, we've been looking at how print is moving to online journalism. And it's absolutely fascinating and very interesting to see brand new newspapers launched in this way. So I wish it all the very best.
So tell us a little bit about what you think are the ethics of journalism and what people should follow, certain guidelines people should follow.
Okay, I'm the director of a small media development charity called the Ethical Journalism Network. And basically, we support, through education research, the principles of ethical journalism and good governance. And by that, we believe that there are five core principles of journalism, and they are accuracy, independence, impartiality, humanity, and the fifth and final one, which is a kind of double, it's kind of transparency and accountability. You know, you're looking for your journalists to be independent of proprietors. You're looking to them to be independent of advertisers, to write factually, fairly, honestly, and transparently, and with a thought to what they write may affect other people. And these are the kind of things, and you hope that media organizations have open ownership. You know who these owners are. They're not some secret group of politicians looking to manipulate the news or put out propaganda, because you know the journalists should be there to write fairly, honestly, and accurately about the events of the day. It's very important for a democracy that there's honest journalism there. There's a phrase, and sometimes it's overused, but there's a good phrase which says that journalism is about holding truth to power. That's you challenge. You know, you challenge your politicians. You know, they should be challenged and asked, why are you doing this? Why have you awarded that contract? Will this scheme work or not? And you can only do that when you've got decent, honest journalists out there trying to put the facts together before their readers, viewers, or listeners.
That's right. All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us, sir. I hope you have a splendid day today.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Bye-bye.